This is Comet, a 12-year-old border collie husky mix that is coming in to the Baldwin Park shelter on March 14th. He weighs about 45 to 50 pounds. He's lived with this family for 12 years, but the landlord made them get rid of him. He knows how to sit. He's very agile for his age. He's housebroken. He's probably good in most situations. He's just a real pretty dog who's going to need rescue as soon as possible because of his age at Baldwin Park.